1993, I started coming in to each and every one of your homes every week. And the idea of now being 44 and not coming into your homes on that TV set every week is gonna be, it's gonna be a little tough to get used to.
Show is over, close the storybook. Will be no encore. And all the random hands that I have shook, well, they're reaching for the door.
But I have to tell you something. I have to thank you, because for the longest time, this ring and all of you was the only thing I had in my life. Night in and night out, you guys were the only ones in the world that ever made me like me.
Most were being good for goodness sake. You are more beautiful when you awake than most are in a lifetime. Through the haze that is my memory, well, stay from trauma, though you paid for a common thing.
I have spent more of my adult life with each and every one of you than I have my own family. I don't say that with regrets. I thank you all so much for giving me the honor and the privilege to come out here and let me show off in front of you every night of my life. And to Rebecca, Cheyenne, and Cameron, baby's daddy's coming home. Shawn Michaels has left the building.